So here are the doors, and there's this part of the top of the door, which is the main body line that goes around the whole bus. You can see this line here continues all the way along here. And then onto this windshield piece that I just replaced, this spot right in here was sticking up like crazy. You can see I just had to like cut it and bend it around and make it look somewhat straight. And then there's this line around the front here. And this side actually looks okay. You can see how nice this thing is, and there's the body line. But you come back around here, and that was sticking up. And I really wish I would have had the doors on when I put the windshield, this frame piece in.